intéressant en fait dans
What is very interesting with the arrival of virtual characters and their propagation is that they leave their original medium behind and become independent personalities. If we look at a well-known character like Lara Croft, she has made her debut in a medium that was a video game and was very quickly seen in advertising and then in a movie. That is the future we foresee for virtual characters, their ability to migrate from medium to medium. Eve was the first character produced by Attitude Studio. We made this character first to answer a need. Being a young company, we needed to show our know-how, and the simplest way was to create a hyper-realistic character that appeals both to the general public and to the professionals. This is how Eve was born 6 months after Attitude Studio's coming into existence. Eve is a Parisian girl who is 22 years old and wants to be famous in show business. She works hard toward that goal and has already received a number of proposals since being discovered last November. We hope that her career will skyrocket very soon. Maya has been used at nearly all levels of the production line for Eve's first movie. The modeling, the transcription of animation into motion capture, the integration, and the rendering have all been done with Maya. Most important was Maya's openness to development, which allowed us to integrate our own tools and to use our motion capture data the way we wanted. To create this first version of Eve, we had on one hand a virtual sculpture executed with Maya, and on the other hand the movement of the motion capture. The main issue was to be able to manipulate this sculpture, to warp it in order to follow the motion capture movements. This is why we have developed within Maya a set of tools called Emotion Maker, which allows us to simulate muscles and all kinds of things in order to obtain an image that is as realistic as possible.
In my opinion, it is impossible at this moment to create a realistic movement with keyframes. It can only be done with motion capture, and the essential difficulty is to use the right technology and to implement it the right way in 3D software. Thanks to Maya, we have been able to integrate it properly. Maya Cloth is a very interesting feature because of the convincing simulations it can create. At this time, it's one of the only simulators that can produce such results. This is also true with Maya's dynamics, like collisions and friction. We are very happy with the results at this point. We wanted to give Eve very short hair, almost a crew cut. We used Maya fur because it adapted to our needs, then added composites afterward to get quite convincing hair. What I like the most in Maya, globally, is the sophisticated architecture that allows for piggybacking many developments. It's an evolutive platform that integrates a maximum number of orientations, fur, as well as clothes, skeleton, skinny, rendering. You can do a lot of things, but you can also add other technology into Maya. This is an extremely important point for Attitude Studio.
Bon, on arrive au détour. Je suis un peu en retard. En tout cas, j'espère que Eve est encore là. Apparemment, il y a de l'ambiance. Salut Eve!
Ah, c'est toi! Enfin!
Oh, ça va!
Désolé, mais t'es très en retard.
Excuse-moi. Le scoop que tu m'as promis, ça tient toujours?
Ah, bien sûr! Ça tourne ton truc?
Attends, tout le monde te regarde?
Là, tu m'intéresses. On se pose là?
Ok.
Après toi. Alors? Par où je commence?
Je sais pas, tu pourrais peut-être commencer par nous dire qui est Eve?
Une future star.
Et tu cherches à percer dans quoi?
Dans tout. Cinéma, musique, télévision.
Ok. Mais qu'est-ce que t'as de plus que les autres?
Un petit je ne sais quoi. Un presque rien mais qui change tout. Du jamais vu.
Eve!
J'arrive Rémi. Désolé, faut que j'y aille.
Et mon scoop alors?
Mais tu l'as devant toi?
Comment ça?
Pour toi, je ne serai jamais que virtuelle.